Phil King storming forward. Oh, it's well hit against the woodwork. That was a good run by King. And Luton survived that little scare. There he is again. Here's Hurst. Oh, that's gone in. Well, it could be an own goal, in fact. That's Dreyer. Who I think caught that clearance full in the face and deflected it past Chamberlain for 1-0. Wilson's ball in. Oh, James! 1-1, a lovely diving header.